welcome to Angela's Busy Bees Garden and Homestead. And today I will be planting some strawberries that I received from StarDuster2. She did a video about a couple of weeks ago, and she had so many strawberries that she needed to divide them up to give more space to her garden bed. And she was offering any of her subscribers, if they were interested in some of her strawberries, to reach out to her. And I did, and she sent me 7 beautiful strawberry plants. And if you watch any of StarDuster2's videos and watch any of her videos regarding her strawberries, she produces some of the largest, juiciest strawberries I have ever seen. So of course I had to respond quickly to try to grow them here on the homestead. And so of course in planting zone 7A, you are able to plant strawberries from December until April. And so I'm going to take advantage of the fact that this is the month of December, and also that I wanted to do something right away with these strawberries. Of course, I received it a couple of days ago, but because we were having temperatures in the low 20s, we've even had temperatures at 18 degrees Fahrenheit. And so, of course, I wasn't able to get out into the garden. But what I've done is I've simply made some holes here in the soil where I want to place these strawberries, and I've added a little fertilizer to the hole. And I'm simply going to plant my strawberries, as you can see here. And you don't want to plant the crown or have the crown under the soil. You want it to stick out just a little, because the crown does not like to be too deeply buried. And of course, don't mind these browning leaves. As long as the crown is healthy, it will bounce back with no problem. And here I'm going to do the same thing. Stick it in the hole, cover it back up. I'm not going to water, because of course it's moist enough just with the cold temperatures we've been having. Do the same thing here. Not too deep. And of course, you want to pat it in, make sure there are no air pockets. And because I have a lot of pine trees here on the property, what I'm going to do is mulch around it with pine needles, which I feel would also be great, because strawberries like acidic soil. And one of the things that I've noticed that StarDuster2 does is she fertilizes also with coffee grounds and eggshells. And I tried that this year, and I had the best year for strawberries ever since I've been gardening. Of course, you know, when the temperatures are really low, a lot of times your soil will freeze. But today it is in the 40s. And so this is one of the best days we've had in a while in which I could come outside and get some things done. And my last one. make very sure not to bury the crown too deeply. Getting some of these weeds out of here. But you do want them snug in so that they don't easily come out. But there you have it. I've just planted strawberries on December 26th of 2020. If you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for future videos. God bless. Bye-bye.